dear, and did you hear the news that's going round? On the head of bold Ned Kelly, they have placed £10,000. And on Joel Byrne, Steve Hart, and Dan, £1,000 more they'd give. But if the price was double, boys, the Kelly gang would live. 'Tis hard to think such plucky hearts in crime should be employed. 'Tis by police persecution they have all been much annoyed. Revenge is sweet, and in the bush they can defy the law. Such sticking up and plundering you never saw before.